His armor consisted of a helmet and a shirt of mail, often called chainmail today, but known as a hauberk in the Middle Ages, expertly crafted and capable of protecting the knight from arrows and other weapons. Templar's lower body was protected by iron hose and solarettes. This whole outfit was worn over a padded jacket, which provided further protection.